Yeah, we made huge progress in 1 week. We actually completed the whole underground office, the gray work of it, the cement and the cement floor and the welding. Here the guys are digging out the bunker, 18 tons of gravel. After 1 week, we've got cement blocks that we made on site. We've got the concrete floor in and all the underpinning is complete, electrical outlets in the corners, and this welded wraparound desk.